You're a lefty, Jerry, so what's he do well against left-handed pitching?
Well, when you're coming into the game from the bullpen for that left-on-left matchup, you're usually going to face two styles of hitters. You're going to get the Bryce Harper style, the guy that's going to just try to hit a home run 550 feet. I know that I need to execute my pitches. As long as I execute, I'm not going to get hurt. If I hang one, he can really do damage. Then there's the other kind, the Jeff McNeil, the Ichiro style, the guys that make contact. That's a little bit more of a chess match, but if I leave one out, it's just going to be, you know, a single or a double at the max. And then you've got guys like Conforto, Freddie Freeman, that fit into that magical category of both. He can take a fastball that you have to put away and put that into the left field deep. If you hang a breaking ball to this guy, he's going to yank it down the line. He's going to hit it 450 feet. I've seen it all. I've seen him do it all. I think he is special hitter. I think people sleep on how good he really is. He's got MVP caliber stuff, and he's really starting to mature, and he's starting to become the player that he can be. And it's a pleasure to watch, and I'm so happy I don't have to face him anymore.
I like what Jerry said there, especially the part about him taking that ball to left field and hitting it deep. And to me, that's the thing for Michael Conforto. This guy loves to go the other way, so he's not afraid to see pitches deep in the zone, which, when you're facing a lefty with those breaking balls, with the stuff moving away from you, that is so key to allow yourself the time to have success and hit that thing the other way. You're not worried about pulling the ball because that's the only way you have power. He can hit it out the other way on any pitch. Allowing that pitch to get deep gives him the time to make the decisions necessary to be a great hitter, the great hitter that he is.